Forgot to show you. Here's the work lights on. Those work. It's got auxiliary hydraulics. And then here's just yank on it. This is where the hydraulic fluid tank. And here's a look at the, it's a Kawasaki motor. This is a liquid cooled Kawasaki, 27 horsepower is what it's got in it. And then here's your fuel tank here, gas tank. I don't know if you can see the top of the motor. It's a 27 horse liquid cooled Kawasaki.